the Northwest has some of the best access to whitewater. I get to see and become intimately familiar with spaces that are basically right under everyone's nose. Having that intimacy with the space is just amazing. One of the big draws to me for kayaking is other kayakers. It's a support network built around a shared activity. Those people are part of my family.